Hello everyone, we are from junior team of delicacy in Battenburg. According to our survey, 70% of 40 people are difficult to buy fruits and snacks from Battenburg, and 80% of 40 farmers are difficult to sell their products to the people in other provinces. But in 2019, we will sell more things at rambutan, durian and songbak, and we will expand location around Cambodia. The target market is the people who want to buy fruit and snack from Battenburg.
ចាំបាច់ប្រកាសអីគាត់ទិញតើប៉ុណ្្នឹងឥឡូវយើងបានប្រកាសអេតមួយដែលឈ្មោះថាឌីលីកាស៊ីបាត់ដំបងហ៎ចឹងបាក់ចាំទៅរកទិញនៅចកាទៀតទេចឹងហើយនេះអឺអេតរបស់ពួកយើងឈ្មោះថាឌីលីកាស៊ីបាត់ដំបងហ៎ចាមានលក់ទឹកក្រូចចាយើងនៅមានលក់កលានអីទៀតហើយបើចាយចង់ទិញក្រូចចាយគ្រាន់តែចុចបាក់អ៊ីតបន្តមកចាយប្រពេញពុំមានរបស់ចាហ៎ទៅបងឈ្មោះរបស់ចាហើយលេខទូរស័ព្ទរបស់ចា ហើយថ្ងៃខែដែរចាយចង់ទិញវាហើយទីតាំងរបស់ចាយហើយអ៊ីមែលរបស់ចាយហើយកន្លែងនេះបើចាយមានអ៊ីមែលក៏អត់អីដែរចាយហើយម៉ាងកឡូដែរចាយចង់ទិញតើមកចុចចុចបាយអ៊ីតហើយចុចចុចយេសហើយវានឹងសិនណេះសេទៅចាយហើយនឹងពួកយើងផ្ទាល់ជាការស្រេចចាយគិតមិនដែរសួរអត់ចាយបើចាយទិញវាស្រួលមួយយ៉ាងដែរចឹងបើលើក្រោយបើចង់មកទិញអីចាំទិញតាមអេតមួយចាចា
The seller are our competitor. They sell fruit and snack in the market. The special points that the seller can do, we have the information of the product and owner. They can track us that we offer only organic products. We get the profits as the middleman from buying some fruits and snacks from the local and sell it to others.
So we created this app to have done by admin tool. We have the delivery service 3 kilometers around Battenburg. And we have the pictures and video of the owner and producing process. This is the 98%
of our profit.